next time. You must understand that the term was coined quite literally. Dropping it like it's hot was a dance that came from old wives having hot potatoes that just came out of the oven. So they would hold the potato in their hands and go, "Oh, that is hot." The men would come home just at this point and realize that this looked almost rhythmic. Dropping it like it's hot. So they would get further and further into it as time went on, especially as time advanced towards the new millennium. Thus, drop it like it's hot. Yeah. Drop it like it's hot. Adding in yes is actually the man looking at the woman who has just then dropped the potato, agreeing with her that it has indeed become quite hot. So such steps include drop it like it's hot. Oh, that's hot. I better step away from this potato. That's very, very hot. I wonder if it's still hot. Maybe it is, but I better step away just to be sure that I don't burn my toes. Dropping it like it's hot, a lot of people seem to be intimidated of it, but really, you just must understand that it's not a cantaloupe, it's not a watermelon, it's potato. You won't look awkward at all as long as you understand this. One thing to watch out for, do not, I repeat, do not say the things out loud that you're thinking, i.e. walking out onto the dance floor and saying, "Drop it like it's hot." Yeah, oh snap, that is hot, I better step away. This will make people look at you funny. Then you'll feel awkward, and then of course, inevitably, someone will walk up and say, "What are you doing?" At which point, you will have to leave, because you'll feel that terrible about yourself. You'll wish you were never born, and it will hurt. This has been an explanation on how to drop it like it's hot. For further explanations, don't look at me. This is the only one.
Oh, you had an epiphany. I love this boy.
And this is why teenagers should not go to prom.
One more thing. If your hands are burnt due to your mental hot potato, remember, ow, my hands are burnt. Ow, that really hurts. Of course, don't say it out loud.
This has been Andrew Robson with another interesting intake on urban dancing. Thank you. Run, horsey! Run!
Get on me! Put some force into it!
That was good. Thank you.